Hang on, take it easy, take it easy. I won't hurt you. You're Jamil, right?
Yes.
Okay, I'm looking for your mom. Can you tell me where she is?
Yasmina was bitten by one of those creatures. So mom took her to a man that found a medicine that fell from the sky. She said his name was Salim.
Do you know where Salim lives?
In the tool shop.
All right, now listen to me, Jamil. I'm going to go get your mom and come back for you. So you wait right here, okay?
Okay, just come back soon.
All right, we will. Don't worry. That.
Thank you. Hey, open up in there.
Who are you?
Crane, from the tower. I heard a woman screaming.
Yeah, it's my wife. She's giving birth.
Oh, shit. Is there anything I can do?
We need alcohol. To disinfect, please, help us.
Alcohol? Yeah, I've got some alcohol.
Thank you. Oh, this is gonna be a big help. But, is that all you could find? It's not really enough. I'd go out myself, but I can't leave my wife now.
Let me see if I can find some more. Hey, it's Crane. I found some more.
Yeah! Great, because we're going through it like water. But, is that it? It's almost enough, but not quite.
You must have a lot of germs in there.
Oh, with this terrible plague, everything has to be clean. Spotless! I can't risk my newborn getting infected. We must have more alcohol.
The disease is actually transferred from a bite that causes... Hey, I've got the alcohol. Everything okay in there?
Oh, you got some more?
Yeah, here.
Oh, cheers. Bye.
I could let it go, but I don't think I'm going to.
We're gonna drink our granny's house onto the ground, onto the ground.
Of course.
Sell our slippers for lunches,
great. Assholes.
Drink away, drink away, drink away.
We'll sell our granny's
balloons
to buy our balloons to buy.
Salim! Salim, we need to talk!
Go away! I'm armed, so you better get the hell out of here.
You have to let Ida go!
You mean that stupid woman? She's dead. She was infected, so I had to kill her.
Now, her daughter says you have Antizin.
I don't know anything about this. It has nothing to do with me.
Salim, I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, yeah? So you want to have a party? How about I invite some more guests?
What has he done to you? Take it easy, take it easy. You're free.
Yes, Mina. My daughter. She went...
She's safe. She's back at the village. Your son's still hiding at the house where you left him.
What am I going to do? We can't stay in the village. Harun will throw us out again.
You're going to take your kids and go to the tower. I want you to find a doctor there named Lena. Tell her that Crane says to take care of you, and that he'll make sure there's enough antizin for you and your daughter.
You are Crane?
Yeah, I'm Crane. Now go back to Jamil, he's waiting for you. Yasmina's with your sister.
Thank you for being kind to me. I didn't think there was any kindness left.
Thank you. You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. I hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
This is it. Easy.
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
Baby, we are upping the ante, and I need corpses. Lots and lots of corpses. So, are you ready to make some movie magic? Beautiful. And action!
Cut, cut, cut. Look, that was terrible. The only thing you were killing out there was my movie. We can try again. Because this is...
I talked to Jade and told her I worked for the GRE. She was so furious she hung up on me. Well, at least I know where to look for her, thanks to Troy.
some new gear.